AT&T Stadium in Arlington, Texas. Today, Monster Energy AMA Supercross and FIM World Championship is in the Lone Star State. Well, that will end this 250 qualifying session. Here's a look at the results. The starting lineups are now set for the heat races. Those are about to begin next. The riders are locked into the gate for the first 250 heat race of the night. This one is going to be intense, as only the first nine riders will go directly to the main event. Are you ready? Here we go. Yeah. Straight to the main. The rest will have one more opportunity in the last chance qualifier. Welcome to one of the most spectacular venues in the world, AT&T Stadium in Arlington, Texas. The superstar athletes of Monster Energy AMA Supercross and FIM World Championship are ready to battle for the win. Who will grab the hole shot? The riders are lined up. The gate is about to drop. Who will get the hole shot?
Yeah. Thank you.
Was one of the most aggressive races we have seen in a while. The final results show us how the 250 riders crossed the line. Those three were phenomenal. They definitely were the stars of the night and earned a spot on the podium.